welcome to the vlog. So, I have a lot that I want to talk to you guys about, but I am running a little bit late this morning and I need to run over to the gym to go meet up with Chris and get my workout in. So yes, we're gonna go do that. I'm gonna film it for you guys. We've got some other work stuff after and then I'm gonna talk to you. But yeah, happy Thursday morning. I've got my pre-workout over there, my water. We're ready to go and I'll see you guys at the gym. Let's get this bread. I'm tired. I'm already sweating. We're adding more weight to the squat rack. How much is that now? 25, I'm gonna die. Each side. Oh my god. We begin my least favorite workout, deadlifts. Hello, I'm sweating, still dying. What's this one called? That's my favorite. Good morning.
What do you say?
What's this machine called? Someone. We're not sure, but it's fun, I like it. I'm sweating. Ooh. Hi guys, okay, so we finished training, and as I told you guys this morning, we were supposed to go record PB after, but that actually got pushed to next week. So I have a little bit of time now and I'm leaving on a trip tonight and I have literally no food in my fridge. So I'm stopping at Creation to get myself some food just to have throughout the day. And yeah, let's go in and get something to eat because I'm hungry. My favorite drink is this one. It's the lemon, cayenne, stevia, and water mixture. It's so yummy. Grabbing myself a salad, I think. Ooh, what's this one? Ooh, tuna, that looks good. Oh my God, their Buddha bowls are so good here. I don't know what I want. All right, I've never tried this one. It's the topless chicken breast. It's got chicken, well you can read it, rice, quinoa. I think I'm gonna go with this one. It looks yummy. I'm home snacking before I get to work. I am having this little hummus thing that I got at Creation. It's really yummy. There's carrots, cucumbers, tomatoes, and then I have these little like bell peppers on the side. I'm watching my friend Chris's Vlogmas. She's been one of my favorites to watch this year. And yeah, I'm gonna eat and then I'm gonna shower and then I'll catch up with you. Hi guys, I finished my makeup. As you can tell, this room is an absolute disaster behind me. Let me put you down. I just did my makeup. Oh my God, the nose highlight's so extra today. All right, so I'm gonna do my hair right now while talking to you guys. I took a body shower because I'm going to go to SoulCycle later with Murph. So I didn't wanna wash my hair only to wash it again later. So we're just gonna like figure out what to do with this, see what can be done. Not too bad, I feel like I can make this work. Anyway, so I wanted to talk to you guys. Finally, I have time to sit down and talk to you after, you know, working out and then eating my snack because obviously snacks come first. She's honestly looked much worse before in the past. Some people might know, some people might have not even noticed at all, but I took a day off of Vlogmas yesterday. Today, oh my God, I always eat the hairspray. Today is December 13th and I took yesterday off, which means I missed Vlogmas day 12. Nothing like actually triggered me yesterday. I just kind of like was in my feelings. I wasn't in like the best mood and honestly, I just didn't really feel like vlogging yesterday. So I contemplated all day long, like do I vlog, do I not? Do I fake a smile or like, I don't know. I just don't really enjoy vlogging and like really talking to anyone to be honest when I'm just like not in the best mood. And so it was hard for me, but I decided to make the decision to skip a day of Vlogmas. And this is actually my fifth year consecutively doing Vlogmas, which is so insane. And to my knowledge, I believe over the 5 years, I haven't missed a day. So yesterday, I was being really hard on myself and I was like, no, 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 like you can't miss a day. Like you absolutely can't miss a day, Remy. Like I'm not a quitter when it comes to anything. So I was like, I'm not gonna quit. I'm not gonna not post. But then I also realized I shouldn't post anything if I don't actually want to post it. I shouldn't be faking a smile or faking anything for you guys. And so I decided to take the day off and you know what? The world did not explode. You know, everything is just fine. But honestly, you guys, it was so good for me and I woke up this morning so excited to vlog for you today. And I appreciated the fact so much that I tweeted out and I told you guys that I was just taking the day off. And trust me, it took me so long to get to that point because I was so hard on myself up until then. I was like, no, you're gonna vlog. You're gonna vlog. You're gonna vlog. You're not missing a day. And then I was like, you don't want to. So like, don't do it, Rem. And so then I tweeted and I was like very nervous that people were gonna be mad at me, and everybody was so sweet and told me, you know, take my time and everything like that. And it was just like the nicest thing in the world. And then I also thought about it. The thing about Vlogmas is like a lot of people started doing it, you know, days 1 through 25, you vlog every single day. And that's how I've always done it. But also, technically you don't have to do that if you don't want to. You can just like, even Nikki's uploading every few days because she wants to make better quality videos, which I think is smart too. I think it's good to just do whatever works for you. And right now, at this point in my life, I am going through a lot emotionally and mentally, and I don't think that vlogging every single day is good for me. And it's just that every other year that I've done it, the past 4 years that I've done it consecutively, I've been okay and I've done it that way, and that's a great thing. And now I'm just going through a lot more and a lot different stuff, so I'm not in the right headspace to take this on right now. So yeah, continuing with Vlogmas, and also just from here on out with just vlogging in general, when I want to vlog, I'm gonna vlog, and when I don't, I don't. And I usually do that on a normal basis. It's just like Vlogmas, I felt like I'm committed to vlogging every single day, so I had to upload every single day. But then seeing all the acceptance and the support yesterday really helped me out. So thank you guys, I love you. And yeah, I probably should finish my hair. I get so distracted. I think I'm just gonna do a couple little braids in the front just to make her look a little cute. But I have some work I need to get done. I have some editing I need to do. I need to make a thumbnail. And then as I said, I'm going on a trip later tonight, which is gonna be so much fun. I'm so excited. Murph, Loesch, and I are going to Ohio. We're gonna go visit Aaron again. We went a month ago, Alicia and I did, and we had so much fun. So we're gonna do like really cute winter things, and it's just gonna be so much fun. I wanna pre-film a little haul video for you guys to upload while I'm gone for a Vlogmas video, just because, again, I'm in like, you know, a good mood today and I wanna film for you guys. So I'm gonna get that ready for you guys. And yeah, just feeling good, doing well, trying to braid my hair. Oh, that was a good braid. I'll catch up with you guys very soon. Hi guys, okay, I'm in my kitchen now. I don't know if you can tell, but I'm wearing my Alicia Marie merch. I literally just started opening up my packages and I was like, oh, I should probably vlog this. People probably wanna see something. Oh my God, Alicia just texted me. Hold on, we gotta send her a picture of us in her merch. Oh, as I was saying, I am wearing my Shop Alicia Marie merch. I just got my hoodie in the mail because, you know, you gotta support your besties, but I love it. It's actually so soft. She did such a good job with this sweatshirt. Yes, as I was saying, I was opening up these packages and I was like, oh, you know what, I'm gonna share with people because I actually get a lot of questions on this stuff. I aspire to be Whitney Simmons. I want to be her. She's seriously like one of the nicest creators I've ever met in my life. And she's also so beautiful and so sweet and just all these amazing things. I literally just ate this bag of Pop Chips because she put it in a favorites video, and I was like, well, if she likes them, I'm gonna like them. And obviously I did. She recommends this one brand of pre-workout that she always uses. And so after I saw she started using it, then I was like, okay, I wanna try it too. So I started using it, and a lot of you guys have asked me about it. It is a brand called Alani Nu. I've talked about it in vlogs before. And then because I've talked about it, you guys actually told the owner of the company that I love her stuff. And then she reached out to me. Her name is Katie. And I wanna say thank you so much to Katie because this is so sweet. She sent me a bunch of products to try out and I wanted to share them with you guys. So I already opened the box, but we'll go through the stuff. First up, she sent me two of their whey protein powders. This is the fruity cereal flavor, and then also this one, which is the blueberry muffin flavor. But yeah, I feel like these would be great to drink as a protein shake, or if you want to use them for baking or something, I feel like they'd be amazing. She also sent me a couple little shaker bottles, which these are the cutest ones I've ever seen in my entire life. I got a coral and a mint. And then she sent me some BCAAs, which I drink sometimes before working out, or also it's really good to drink after to help with recovery and everything like that. So these are the Rocket Pop flavor. I love this so, so, so much. This is my favorite product she has, or at least that I've tried so far. There's so many new things here now. I got the Super Greens powder, which I guess you mix into water or smoothies or something. I have no idea, but I'm very excited to try that. We have some pre-workout. This is the Hawaiian Shaved Ice flavor, which I've tried this flavor already and it is so good. It tastes I'm not kidding, exactly like a shaved ice, literally on the beach in Hawaii. She also sent another pre-workout in the flavor Rainbow Candy, which it kind of looks like Skittles. Oh my God, the flavors, you guys, are so good. And then these are BCAAs in the flavor Sour Peach Rings. Oh, I'm telling you. Oh my God. She sent me a ton of supplements, which if you can see behind me over there, I've actually been trying to take way more supplements lately, and I've been actually really, really good and very diligent about it. These are for the hair, skin, and nails, which are great. I'm really trying to grow my hair out, have stronger nails, all that stuff. My skin's been looking much better lately too. I'm so happy. These are fat burner pills. Oh my gosh, I've never taken fat burner pills before. How do you do that? I feel like this could be a really interesting video actually to see if these work or not. Fish oil pills. These are things that I definitely need to take because my mom always tells me I need to, and then I get scared that I'm gonna smell like a fish. So I haven't bought them, but now I'll have to try them since I have them. And then there's digestion pills, which I've literally been taking digestion pills over there. And then also balance. Oh my God, it helps with hormonal imbalances. I didn't even know this was a thing, but I really, really need this. Wow! Thank you so much to Katie. That was so much exciting stuff. I can't wait to try everything out. I'm going to link her site down below if you guys wanna see what the brand is spelled like, A-L-A-N-I-N-U. And yeah, I just love it. I love that it's like a very like tropical vibe brand, which I feel like is very me, so yay! Okay, next up, let's move on. We've got something from Urban here. Also, sorry if you can hear the washer in the background. I'm doing my laundry because I need leggings to wear in Ohio. What are you? You're not new. Oh, yay, these were on back order. I ordered these forever ago, like I think before Black Friday, but they were on back order. I've seen every girl and their mom and their dog wear these little white booties. Specifically, my favorite is Caitlin B. She wears the cutest little white booties all the time, and then I saw they were having a sale on these, so I picked them up. I do have a pair like this from Target already. They're mine and Alicia's. Oh my God, wait, this outfit together would be so cute. They're mine and Alicia's friendship boots, but they're very uncomfortable. These ones I liked had a chunkier heel and they're a little bit shorter, and they've got a little bit more of a pointed toe. So I'll try these on and see how they look, but I am very excited. Literally, Alicia would wear these together. I am her, she is me, we are one. Ooh, let's see if she replied to our pic. Oh, she said, ah, oh my God. And then sent a really ugly picture of me. I hate her. I'm going to get to work. I have a little bit more filming I need to do and other stuff, but I'll catch up with you guys very soon. Love ya. Bye. All right, guys. Hello. Just got a little bit more work done. I am now about to eat some lunch. I actually ended up getting this salad at Creation instead. I got this one called the Meltdown Salad, which I usually get, and it's really, really yummy. It has chicken, kale, spinach. It had romaine lettuce, but now instead of romaine, we've got green leaf, cucumber, celery, zucchini, green bell pepper, cilantro, lemon, and green dressing. Normally, I'm not a fan of celery or cilantro, but I'm really trying to like it more. I've got my wine glass filled with water, and I'm going to watch some Vlogmas and eat my lunch. Everybody, the love of my life is here. Hi, baby.
Hello.
It's only been like 3 days. Yeah. I missed him though. We are catching up on everything, and I'm about to fill up my cookie jars because finally we got rid of the 2-year-old expired cookies and we're going to refill these jars, which I will show you guys after, but here's the before. If you wanna see how to do it, Khloe Kardashian did a really great tutorial on YouTube. You think I'm kidding, but it actually happened. You literally just line the cookies up and it takes like 10 minutes, but it's really cute. And now whenever somebody eats them, they're not gonna get sick. Whoever is stealing my cookies, I still don't know to this day. The cookies are filled. These actually look pretty good. Now I need to move on to cleaning this room. I'm gonna clean her up. I'll show you guys her when she's done. She's a little crazy. We're gonna clean and then we're gonna repack. But first, we're gonna clean and I'll keep you guys updated along the way. An update, it looks like we didn't clean, but I promise we did. Look at all that, folded in the corner. I've now begun packing. We're eating these snacks. Nikki got these in Big Bear and then I stole them because we were just gonna like leave them there. I was like, I'm taking these home. These Special K pastry crisps, they're so yummy. Having a little snack. Just listening to some Dua. While packing, we also listen to the new episode of PB. It's episode 9 that hasn't been out yet, but every week we review them and make sure, you know, everything sounds good and that we want to keep everything in or take things out, etc. And what were your thoughts, Murph?
So funny. It's really good.
I think it's my favorite episode yet. Just wait till the end, you guys.
Yeah.
It was the most real-time thing. I just happened to check my phone. I screamed, Loesch screamed, we told our producer what happened, we're keeping it in, but it's pretty funny, so
pretty good.
Be sure to wait. It's gonna be like a week, but I promise it's worth the wait. Okay, we're gonna continue packing. I'm gonna eat my pastry crisp.
We'll see you later.
See you later. Just like that, we are packed and ready to go. We've got random toiletries, hair stuff, makeup, hair ties, or hair tools rather, a big jacket, my boots, and then all my other clothes over here. Also, side note, I've been packing this little travel mirror with me. Incredible. Highly recommend. Great job, sweetie.
Great work,
honey. I look amazing. Hello, friends. We are now walking outside. It's a beautiful night right now. It's a Thursday night. What are we gonna do?
Soul cycle.
We're walking there right now. I'm wearing my UGG slippers, which I believe are outdoor slippers, yes. But it feels so wrong, but also so right. We're gonna get some dinner after one more time. Thank you. That was actually really high. Yeah. All right, we'll see you guys. You're gonna subscribe, thank you. Thank you. I've got a new subscriber, everyone. Shoes are on, are you ready?
Let's do this.
Let's do it. I look so hideous.
I'm tired.
That was so fun though.
That was so fun.
We killed it. We are now at Whole Foods grabbing some food for dinner. We're gonna go home and eat, shower, and then where are we going?
Ohio.
Ohio. These look so good. Look at that mango. They're so like glazed and gorgeous. They're shining like a diamond. I don't know. Okay, we're getting some food. Hello guys, we are in the Uber now, going to the airport. We are showered, we are fresh and clean. I look like a baby sheep, I'm excited. My dad sent me a pre-puberty, or maybe we were going through puberty, I think. Right, like right about, right in the midst of puberty photo.
A really weird
from when I was in eighth grade, and I cut my own bangs, and I remember I came downstairs, my mom was like, did you cut your bangs? And I was like, no. Obviously not. But honestly, like, my face looks the same, does
yeah,
it not?
It does. The exact same.
The exact same. Anyways, okay, I'm gonna end the vlog now because we're gonna go to the airport, check it. You know what? No, I'm not gonna end it because we'll see Lo, then I'll end it. See you at the airport. Hello. Hi. How do you feel?
Tired.
How do you feel?
Tired.
Everybody's tired. So, I was going to end the vlog at the airport, but then we almost all missed our flights, but we made it. We're now here in Ohio. It doesn't really look like Ohio, but I'm ending the vlog now. I love you guys. Thanks for watching. Catch you later. Bye.